Breast Cancer International to learn from each other. And what I have observed here today is a very educational, open talking with the community and telling, giving them awareness how important it is to come early to the hospital. And what we've learned in the Netherlands is that how earlier women come to us, how smaller your operations can be, and how less breasts we have to remove. In the Netherlands, we're now at about 80% breast conservative. So just a few breasts we have to take away. But I am really impressed by the way you are talking about this here. Talking about breasts in open in church, it's not easy. It's not always easy to talk about that. There's a little bit shame or something like that. So this is my impression, and I'm impressed about the spirit that comes out of it and what they bring here. Don't be scared and go to the doctors and let them give you a good advice. And if you don't go to doctors, you have a big possibility of being too late or having big operations or big treatments. So the earlier you come, the better your treatment is and the better your survival chances are. So don't be scared and let them inform you, because they mean well. And sometimes you wonder maybe about if there are other treatments, but you can ask them. And they don't have to exclude them. But sometimes you have more. Don't be scared and go.